for the result was probably the most nervous any of us have ever felt. And when we were called out, we could not believe it.
Niall must have jumped 4 or 5 foot in the air like a kangaroo.
We're in the semi-final now, and that's an amazing thing to think. Now we're here, we just want to go further.
This week we went to the Royal Premiere of the new Narnia movie. It was amazing because it was a perfect set for a Narnia film. It was starting to snow outside.
We saw Joe McElroy on the red carpet.
I've just done a soundtrack to this.
Have you?
Yeah.
That's just amazing. I mean, he's recorded on a Hollywood soundtrack to a movie, and it just shows you how far this show can take you if you win.
You're nearly there now. You just got to go out now and totally go for it, you know?
Joe gave us some advice on the red carpet, which was handy, really, because we haven't had a mentor for the week, because Simon has man flu.
We thought we'd cheer him up a bit and make him a card.
It's tough not having that mentor around, you know, because he does boost our ego a lot, because he's very good at that himself.
Our first song is a lot of fun. There's a lot of dancing around and a lot of hot girls on stage.
I think the boys have coped a little bit better without Simon this week. I think I heard one of them say they actually preferred my mentoring skills.
It's hard to do without your mentor. I'm here for you, anything you need.
We're missing Uncle Simon dearly, but we're going to do him proud.
I want you to love me like I'm a high guy. Keep thinking of me, yeah, do what you like. So don't forget about the world, cause it's gonna be me and you tonight. I'm gonna make you bed for you, and then I'm gonna swallow my pride. I'm gonna make you feel like you're the only girl in the world, like you're the only one that I'll ever love, like I'm the only one that knows your heart, only girl in the world, like I'm the only one that's in command, cause you're the only one that understands how to make me feel like a man. Only girl, save me for a ride, baby, take me high, high. Let me make you first, first. Make it last all night, night. Take me for a ride, ride. Baby, take me high, high. Let me make you first, first. Make it last all night.
Because your mentor wasn't here. I thoroughly enjoyed mentoring you. So thank you for that opportunity. But that song for me was a little bit dangerous only because it's so current right now as Rihanna's record that you have to completely make it like it was never ever written for her. And I don't know if it quite worked for me, but I don't think it makes a difference, and I hope to see you in the final.
Someone's being tactical. I've got to tell you guys, and I know this is going to sound a little bit biased, but I thought the song was absolutely perfect for you.
I did.
Because it's exactly what I liked about them. They didn't take a safe option. They chose something completely different. They had the guts to do it. I thought you looked current, sounded current, and, you know, standing by what Cheryl really said, you guys have just been fantastic to work with. And can I just say, you know, you hear all the applause and you think that, I mean, people at home may think that you're safe. Nobody is safe in this competition. And I would urge anyone, please, if they want to see these boys in the final, please pick up the phone and vote for them.
Guys, a great night for you tonight. I can see, obviously, you know, great reaction. Is that because Simon wasn't around this week? I mean, you know, you sort of did your own thing a bit more?
You know, Simon's been great to us and stuff, but, you know, we're just so grateful for people who have voted for us.
He was in bed with man flu! Oh, no, no, 160, 160, 105, number for One Direction. The boys are determined to make that final. They need your votes. One line's open in a matter of moments. ITV.com/X Factor has all the performance download details. We give you One Direction.